but I don't have enough time to study all the scenarios in my life. Hence you being here. You're my cliff notes.
No, you just did a scene about pain and loss, and it was real.
You throw science at things that should be emotional.
We process the world differently from most people.
Tried to break love to science in an act of good defiance. I broke her heart. As I pulled apart her theories, as I watched her growing weary, I pulled her apart. Half and heavy conversations about the furthest constellations of our souls. Ooh. We're just trying to find some meaning in the things that we believe in, but we got some ways to go.
Heart. And there are people in this world that love you so much.